The 2021 Mercedes-AMG GLA 45 brings the brand's potent M139 2.0-liter turbocharged four-cylinder engine to the compact crossover after previously appearing in vehicles like the A45 and CLA 45. In this application, the engine offers 382 horsepower and 354 foot-pounds of torque that runs through an 8-speed dual-clutch transmission to a sophisticated all-wheel drive system. The performance crossover goes on sale in the United States in late 2020, and the company isn't yet disclosing the price. Mercedes estimates that the GLA 45 can reach 60 miles per hour in 4.3 seconds. The company electronically limits the top speed to 155 miles per hour. To take full advantage of the performance, there's a race start mode that has partial ignition interruption when changing up a gear and automatic double declutching going down the gears.